sale currently, and this is a Yuzi special report. I'm at Charles Tobacco Superstore, home of the 10-foot cigarette. I'm in here now, and I'm going to step right over here, and I'm going to talk to Tulio about the humidor over here.
Well, hi, Michelle. We've just recently added cigars to our inventory, and we're looking to expand into the store next door eventually. So we'd like you to come by and check out what we have.
So tell me, what kind of cigars do you have?
Well, we have a wide range of cigars, all the way from Cuban Rejects to Arturo Fuentes, anywhere from $2 up to $10 cigars right now.
Well, tell me, how do people really recognize you? I mean, do they just say, oh, there's a cigarette store, I'm gonna stop by, or do they recognize the 10-foot cigarette, or exactly how do they recognize you out here?
Well, the 10-foot cigarette has been our signature, and that has brought in a lot of customers, but honestly, it's been word of mouth. You know, we're a family business, and a lot of people just want to be part of the family. We have all the lottery scratch-offs, as well as the Florida Lottery, the Powerball, and such. We get a lot of customers that come in just for that.
And what would you say is your hottest selling item in here?
The hottest selling item in here would probably be, obviously cigarettes. You know, most people do come in here for cigarettes, but the cigars are growing really fast, and that business is taking off. So we're hoping that will become our hottest selling.
We did talk about the humidor here just a few minutes ago. If somebody wanted to put a small one in their house, so they come in here and they buy a box of cigars, what kind would you recommend?
Well, we have plenty to choose from right here, actually, and we would, you know, all sizes, shapes, so we could help them out in that purchase. Well, what we've got here is an acid line of cigars. This is actually one of the fastest growing cigar lines in the country, introduced by some young guys out of California. And we also have the Esteban Carreras, which is our best-selling cigar, as well as Romeo and Juliet, Arturo Fuentes. These are the Cuban Rejects down here, $2 cigars, our number one selling cigar. As you can see, we've got about 50 lines of cigars right now, and eventually we look to have about 200. On this side of town, there's no other cigar shop in Pensacola, and we just felt that it was a real need here for it. Charlie's, we try to have everything for you as a one-stop shop. We have plenty of alcohol, beer products, soda, as well as energy drinks and incense, candles, you know. We just try to carry a good selection of everything.
Cheaper alternative to cigarettes. Tell me about what you have here.
Well, a lot of people are switching to what we call roll your own tobacco. You buy a bag like this and a box of tubes and a rolling machine for a fraction of the cost of a carton of cigarettes. And it's actually all natural tobacco, so it's a lot better for you. And this has become a huge part of our business.
Say, for instance, somebody comes in here and they want a certain brand of tobacco or cigars or something like that. If you don't have it, can you get that for them?
Yes, I can. I can special order just about anything out there. So if you can't find it somewhere else or even here, let me know and I'll get it for you. Well, Smoking Joe has become our mascot. A very good friend of mine suggested that I get Smoking Joe to help with the flow of business. And ever since we've added Smoking Joe, our business has increased tremendously.
Wow, very cool. With Charlie, owner of Charlie's Tobacco Superstore, and I want you to tell me, why you decided to go into the tobacco business?
Well, when I retired, I needed something to do. So I decided to open a tobacco shop. Our plan originally was to have a little small tobacco shop. Now we're the largest tobacco shop in Pensacola and growing. So it kind of got taken away from me there. And so I brought Tulio in as my partner and now we're still growing, and we're still going, and I hope I can retire again someday.
Now, how long have you been in business here?
We've been here, this will be our fifth year, so we've been here a while. We're We've learned the tobacco business by trial and error. And as Tulio was telling you before, we just expanded into the cigar business. And with the premium cigars, we had the generic cigars all along, but now we got the premium cigars. That is growing, so we intend to pursue that even more. So it's looking real good. Tulio's doing a really good job here.
Now, speaking of the cigars, which would you say is your favorite, and which one would you recommend to your customers?
Well, you know, I've tried several of them there, and I like the Romeo and Juliet's.
What made you decide to support the Uncharted Zone, or better known as Music TV?
Well, I love your show, first of all, and you, Michelle.
Oh, thank you.
Full-service tobacco shop. We carry all types of tobacco, pipe tobacco, pipes, pretty well anything to do with tobacco and tobacco products. Come and see us.